During the OSIsoft DataLink installation, you might be presented with an error message that looks like this. Our installer package comes preloaded with both 2003 and 2007 Office primary interop assemblies. And we check the registry to make sure that we're installing the right one. And this isn't always the case, especially if you have multiple installations or you've uninstalled and reinstalled. So let's open up Excel, and we see that we have Office 2007. So when we run the installer package, what we'll see is that it actually tries to install the incorrect version. It actually tries to install 2003. So let's take a look at that here and what you might see. So in this case, you see down there, it shows Office 2003 primary interop assemblies. And we'll need to see Office 2007 in our case. So the way that we fix this is first we have to extract the contents of our installer package. We need to change the extension, and we don't see the extension. So to see the extension, go into Control Panel and Folder Options. Click View at the top. Select or deselect the Hide Extensions for Known File Type. Make sure that's not selected. Hit OK, and now we see the .exe. So let's change that to a .zip, a zip file, and we'll extract the contents. So you can right-click and say Rename, change that .exe to a .zip. You have to see the .exe, by the way. If you don't see that, you're just adding some characters to the end of your file. And it should change the icon to look like a zip file. Right-click and go to Extract All. I'll just extract here to the desktop in a folder. Okay, let's finish and open it up. Let's open up the setup.ini file. This is where we specify what version of Office we have. We'll actually need to add something to the bottom of this file. So scroll all the way to the bottom and add left bracket installed underscore versions. And then close that. And then MS Office equals 2007. This is also listed in the KB article. And case does not matter. Let's save that and then exit out. And now when you run the setup, it should detect that we have Office 2007 in our case, since that's what we forced it to see, and it does. So this will install fine, and once you have that installed, you're all set.